Come on. This way. Right behind you. Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long.
Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because... There isn't much to talk about.
Yow.
I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Oh, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
May we all make it to 73.
Sign us in.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
You'll probably die from hypothermia wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. Check these houses out.
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Fuck. The temperature dropped. Easy, girl. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one.
Where the hell are they? Let's go find them. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
I see a bunch of different tracks.
What do you think?
Divide and conquer?
One Dina, this way. Conquer, right?
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today. This way. More runners. Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in. Coming. All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
All right. Let's figure out how to get in there.
Under here. Die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
See any way to that roof?
Not sure. This way.
I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
A couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yeah. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
Thank you. Blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here.
Speak in my language.
Dina, we'll help. Come in.
make you a present.
I'll take a present.
Ellie. Here.
Thanks.
Careful with that.
I'm a pro. We're not done.
Thank you.
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Do you see a way out?
I won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. There we go.
Yeah, that should hold us.
Get over.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Lookout.
Just past the next town. Following you.
going.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. I gotta see what's back there.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Can't lock a window.
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow-tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
His family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
Hey, found the generator.
Oh. Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. A lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. It's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop anymore.